Professor, thanks for coming today. We're very intrigued by your new work on this subject. Could you tell us about your take on quantum physics?
So, I wanted to make like a book about Albert Einstein because I'm familiar with gravity. Like one time I literally made like a flying chicken leg. But it didn't work.
Tell us about your contributions to quantum physics.
So, water goes, why does water go this way, but when it's in, like, how is fish made?
That's very interesting. Thank you, Professor.